find it ironic since I exposed all these Airbnb hosts. Now all of a sudden everybody want to call me paranoid and schizo just because I like to check the doors at the Airbnbs with sponges. Well, you just never know.